Hi friends, welcome to Biology Tutor. Today we are going to discuss about MCQs on composition of blood, part 3. First question, name the non-nucleated blood cells in human body. A. Neutrophils, B. Basophils, C. Lymphocytes, D. Erythrocytes. Which is the answer? Here answer is D. Erythrocytes. Second question, reticulocytes are A. Mature leukocytes, B. Immature leukocytes, C. Neutrophils, D. Eosinophils. Which is the answer? Here, answer is B. Immature leukocytes. Reticulocytes are immature leukocytes. Immature leukocytes are known as reticulocytes. Third question, which among the following is examples of granulocytes? A. Eosinophils and basophils, B. Neutrophils and monocytes, C. Lymphocytes and thrombocytes, D. All of these. Which is the answer? Here answer is A. Eosinophils and basophils, that are examples of granulocytes. White blood corpuscles classified into granulocytes and agranulocytes. Here, granulocytes include eosinophils, basophils, and neutrophils. In the case of agranulocytes, monocytes, lymphocytes, and thrombocytes. You should remember these points for your exams. Fourth question, large bilobed half moon shaped or kidney shaped nucleus is found in. I repeat the question, large bilobed half moon shaped or kidney shaped nucleus is found in basophils, monocytes, lymphocytes, thrombocytes. Which is the answer? Here answer is B. Monocytes. Large bilobed half moon shaped or kidney shaped nucleus is found in monocytes. Fifth question, WBC to RBC ratio. It's very common question. 1:60, 1:6,000, 1:6,000, 1:600. Here answer is D. 1:600. WBC to RBC ratio 1:600. Normal WBC count range 3000 to 8000 cells per milli cube, 1000 to 8000, 4000 to 10000, 2000 to 5000. Here the range is C, 4000 to 10000. Some of the books you can see, in some of the books you can see it may vary from 4000 to 11500, like that. Here the answer is 4000 to 10000. Normal RBC count in adult men 4 to 5.5 million per microliter, 4.5 to 6.2, 2.5 to 6.5, 4 to 5. Which is the answer? Here answer is B. Normal RBC count in adult men 4.5 to 6.2 million microliter per microliter. Normal RBC count in adult women 4 to 5.5 million per microliter, 4.5 to 6.2, 2.5 to 6.5, 4 to 5. Which is the answer? Here answer is A. 4 to 5.5 million per microliter. You should remember this question. Normal RBC count in adult women 4 to 5.5 million per microliter. Ninth question. WBC count of more than 1 lakh cells per cc of blood indicates leukopenia, leukoplakia, leukocytosis, D. Leukemia. Which is the answer? Here answer is D. Leukemia. WBC count more than 1 lakh cells per cc of blood indicates leukemia. 10th question. The condition in which patient present with normal leukocyte count or less than normal and shows WBC in the peripheral blood. A. Leukemic leukemia, subleukemic leukemia, acute leukemia, chronic leukemia. Which is the answer? Your answer is A. leukemic leukemia. I repeat the question. The condition in which patient present with normal leukocyte count or less than normal and shows WBC in the peripheral blood. Your answer is A. Leukemic leukemia. 11th question. Drug of choice in chronic lymphatic leukemia is busulfan, vincristine, chlorambucil, mercaptopurine. Which is the answer? Here the answer is C. 12th question. Which is known as Christmas disease? Leukopenia, leukoplakia, leukocytosis, hemophilia B. Here answer is D. Hemophilia B. It is known as Christmas disease or royal disease. 13th question. Which disease is known as von Willebrand disease? Leukemic leukemia, subleukemic leukemia, hemophilia, chronic leukemia. Which is the answer? Here answer is C. Hemophilia is known as von Willebrand disease. 14th question. DASH is a rare inherited disorder of blood clotting characterized by unusually large platelets, low platelet count or thrombocytopenia, and prolonged bleeding time. I repeat the question. DASH is a rare inherited disorder of blood clotting characterized by unusually large platelets, low platelet count or thrombocytopenia and prolonged bleeding time. Von Willebrand disease, Wheels disease, Bernard-Soulier syndrome, royal disease. Which is the answer? Here answer is C. Bernard-Soulier syndrome. 15th question. Aplastic anemia is normochromic with thrombocytopenia, megaloblast, hypochromic microcytic, hyperchromic macrocytic. Which is the answer? Your answer is A. Aplastic anemia is normocytic, normochromic with thrombocytopenia. 16th question. DASH is a blood cancer caused by a gene mutation. Hemophilia, polycythemia, thalassemia, anemia. Here answer is B. Polycythemia. Question number 17. The body produces too many immature cells called blasts in thalassemia, leukoplakia, myelodysplastic syndrome or MDS, hemophilia B. Your answer is C. MDS. 18th question. Waldenstrom macroglobulinemia or WM is a type of non-Hodgkin lymphoma, carcinoma, sarcoma, chronic leukemia. Which is the answer? Your answer is A. NHL or non-Hodgkin lymphoma. What is hematocrit? The portion of red blood cells compared with total blood volume. A medicine that helps stop bleeding. A blood pressure measuring device. A sometimes fatal blood disease. Your answer is A. The portion of red blood cells compared with total blood volume. Hematocrit is the portion of red blood cells compared with total blood volume. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe. All the best for your exams.